was a chance for Perron to pull the trigger there, but he didn't do it. He tried to go give and go with Sidney Crosby.
Look at this. We got a fight going on. Dubinsky and Crosby.
Sid's had enough. Oh, right hand from Dubinsky. Sid gets back up, hanging on.
Sid's a strong guy, strong legs, and he gets fallen upon by Dubinsky. You mentioned it. He's 2 1/4, 220 anyway. Sidney Crosby's had enough. He's going to fight his own battles here in a 1-1 game in Pittsburgh. Crosby